Hello, Jerk.
Hi, Geek. What's the topic today?
Today we are going to see cracking Windows 10 password using Hiren Boot software.
Oh, great, Geek.
Let's enter the topic. First, we need a bootable pen drive to load Hiren Boot software in that. I have given the software link in the description. Please use it to download. Okay, there is two methods for make the normal pen drive to bootable pen drive. One is using CLI mode and another one is using software. I am using software now. So you have to download and install the RISO software using the link which I mentioned in the description. After installation, open PowerISO software. Then select the open option and browse the Hiren Boot software file in your computer. Then click the tools option and select the create bootable USB drive. In this tab, you can see the Hiren Boot software path in the source option and your pen drive in the destination option. Then click the start button to formatting your pen drive. Now your pen drive has been boot successfully. Well, this is a machine which I really don't know the password. Let's crack it. Click restart button. After that, press F2 button to enter BIOS setup while restarting the machine. Once you enter the BIOS setup, select the boot option. In that, you can see your bootable pen drive. Just move it to first priority. Because of this, your machine will boot using your pen drive. Then press F10 button to save and exit the BIOS setup. After that, your system will automatically boot using Hiren Boot software, which is in your pen drive. Now you are in the Hiren Boot software's desktop. Just open the utilities folder, then navigate to security folder, then password folder, and select the NT password edit option. It will show SAM file path. Click to open it. SAM is nothing but security account manager. Moreover, SAM file will stores all the users' password in your computer. Next, select the user you want, then click change password and set the new password. I have set the password as 123. Then click save changes and exit it. After that, restart the system and remove the pen drive. Finally, you are in the login screen. Just type the password which is created by you and click enter. That's it.
Geek, I have a doubt. Is this method for Windows 10 only?
No, Jerk. Using this method, we can crack any version of Windows.
Friends, if you have any doubts, please comment in the comment box.
Thanks for watching.